Mr. President, the student I now present has attained scholarly distinction in advanced studies and has prepared a dissertation that contributes to the knowledge in a particular field of research. In behalf of the faculty of the Graduate School of Business, I have the honor to present him as a candidate for the degree of Doctor of Philosophy.
By virtue of the authority delegated to me by the Board of Trustees, I confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Philosophy and welcome you to this ancient and honorable company of scholars.
Philip Z. Maimon.